On the eve of the state versus George Zimmerman, we have a WESH 2 News exclusive survey on the case. As WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown reports, it shows how opinions and judgments have been formed well before the trial starts.
Shot in the chest! We want a rest!
The national spotlight is once again on Central Florida.
I have a dream today!
With the George Zimmerman murder trial. And there are those who believe the beacon is a little too bright.
We caught you hiding the information.
So how do more than 500 Central Floridians familiar with the case feel about the upcoming trial? First topic. This is another Florida case that will make the state of Florida look bad to the rest of the nation. 50% of the 534 respondents said yes.
The fact that 50% of the people think that this is going to make our community look bad, I think is really a reaction to the publicity that's already been given to our community, especially in Sanford.
It wasn't that long ago Central Florida was at the center of another infamous case, Casey Anthony.
To have two cases of this magnitude where people are literally coming in from around the world and watching this case and thinking about this case, I just think that the 50% that are saying that they think that this puts a negative light on our state wish that maybe our state or Central Florida would be recognized around the world for something different.
On to the second topic. It is difficult to see how George Zimmerman can be given a fair trial. Half of all respondents agree. But when it's broken down by race, there's a drastic spread.
Well, this is going to be where I don't agree with that at all. I think he is going to get a fair trial. Now, the problem is defining what somebody thinks is actually fair.
The third topic, I believe George Zimmerman should be found guilty. 28% of those questioned say yes. But again, the opinions among blacks and whites surveyed online is huge.
All three of us are criminal defense attorneys, and we can tell you that the biggest issue in criminal justice is race. And suddenly, but nobody wants to talk about it because it's taboo to talk about race because we're past those days. But the truth is, the criminal justice system is still stuck 40 years ago. That you won't find a white attorney, a black attorney, or a Hispanic attorney will tell you any different. And it all reflects perception of the community and how they are policed.
Finally, in our WESH 2 News exclusive survey, the outcome of this trial will say a lot about our community. Nearly half of all respondents agree. But even more African Americans and Hispanics believe this to be true.
I think the reason why the African American community was so outraged is because there was no arrest. And I think that maybe some African Americans are still harboring that hostility because of how this case was handled from the beginning.
This reflects the kind of concern from the African American community that says, middle class white guy, you might not understand that this happens here all the time to us.
With this WESH 2 News exclusive survey, I'm Gail Pascal Brown, WESH 2 News.